players who are not in this list. For sure, it was not an easy decision to make this list, you know, because I know many of them. I can count on them for the future. Who is not here, it doesn't mean he will not be here next time. So I have full faith in them, and they are there to prove themselves, and when they get the chance, they should use it. So it's all depending on themselves.
Okay.
My name is Bernard, I work with CTFM. And the first one is, Bernard, I work with CTFM. The first question is, why did you pick Richard and Tampa over Razak Abbasra? Consider the fact that... So the second one is the list, the pre-season itinerary. Why decide to play Algeria? Because Algeria are the defending champions, and then there are a lot of other clubs, there are other teams to play. So why play Algeria? Because you may meet them in the course of the tournament, but would that not make it obvious the tactics you're going to use at, in the tournament?
Pa zato što igramo, tražili smo znači protivnike koji imamo na turniru, znači iz tih svjetskih prvenstva, znači tražili smo ako igramo protiv Srbije, tražili smo i dosta, ako igramo sa bolje severom, tražili smo sever, ako igramo iz Srbije, Afrike, tražili smo, tako da mislim da je to, pravo.
The reason is very simple. We play against Morocco, the first match in the group, so we need it. Some similar team to play in the preparation period as before. For example, when we played against Serbia in 2010, we played friendly against Bosnia before. So you always want to play against some similar team. Morocco and Algeria, they're pretty similar teams, similar mentality. And I was working in Algeria before, so it's a good test for us. Definitely, it's excellent opportunity to match with an excellent African team.
Okay, thanks. My name is Herbert Ochiago. I work for Happy FM 18. Coach, Olotuano, BS and AFCON, Nigeria. Also, I'm the assistant coach. Our reports indicating that I'm bringing the African Athletic Squad at the new deputy coach.
Okay, so you're just a little bit down. Da nam je mnogo teško što ima mnogo posla, jednostavno ne možete se odazvati ovom pozivu. Vidjet ćemo šta će biti u ovog trenutka, sad vidjet ćemo, kažemo, naravno periodu šta će biti da on ne dolazi. Normalno žao nam je, smo napravili kroz ove teške kvalifikacije, kad je bilo najteže, mi smo se pokazali pravim, ali jednostavno tako vidjet ćemo, kažem, šta ćemo doneti u narednom periodu.
Yeah, that's true. Yesterday we got the final confirmation that he will be unavailable, which is a big loss for us. He's a really important member of our technical team, and he will be unavailable for this competition. So we will see in the next days what we are going to do. We need time to think about and find the best solution for ourselves and the whole team.
Close.
I thought you already asked a question.
Okay.
Please, Coach. When you try to add the people to the current team, and I'm saying if you still have interest to add some more local coaches to your technical team.
Dobro, kažem, vidjet ćemo, da, bitno je ko može da nam pomogne,
vidjet ćemo,
to je najbolji period, tako da vidjet ćemo, rešit ćemo kako možemo najbolji način.
We will see this in the next period, you know, it's important that we have, at some moment, you know, you need somebody who can step in and you can impact immediately, so we'll see. This is something that we have to think about in the next day.
Okay.
All right, so I think that will be it for today's session. Once again, let me announce that camping begins hopefully from tomorrow. The players will start arriving from 24th. First game is on the 28th. Ghana's final squad will be submitted to CAF on December 30th. Our next game will be on January 1st, and then the final preparatory game will be on January 5th, and that will be against Algeria. The team departs Doha on January 7th, and our first game is on 10th January. That will be the program for the team from now until our first game against Morocco. Thank you so much for your company. On behalf of the Football Association and the leadership of the Black Stars, and on behalf of the management committee, we'd like to express our sincere gratitude to all of you for making time and for your patience as well. We are very much grateful for your company, and good luck to every one of you, and all the best. Thank you.